The development planned at the old La Crosse K-Mart site could be delayed. Tomorrow, the City Plan Commission is expected to review a request to postpone construction at the site for a few months. The developer says a slowdown in rentals and increases to the cost of construction are to blame for the delay. In January of 2022, 360 Real Estate Solutions announced their plans to turn the area into a retail and housing space.